Oh, excuse me. One strawberry milk crepe, please, miss.
It really is so hard to keep up and cook for the family every day.
Yeah, I remember how tough it was to be the family gopher.
Gopher?
One time I had to dish out 100 servings of sashimi to guests.
100?
I had one little slip-up. It almost got some beans blasted in me.
Oh. Wait, beans? Some beans? She blasted beans at you.
You know that puppy we adopted last month? Well, at first, my husband and kids looked after her and walked her every day. But now that they've lost interest, it's all up to me.
Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. Once we had 20 dogs, and I had to take them all out for a walk at the same time. I love dogs, but 20 is too many and damn expensive.
20? Jeez.
Our husbands and kids are lucky they get a break.
So true. We're supposed to do the cleaning, no matter how busy we are.
I had to do the cleaning right in the middle of a full-on ambush.
Ambush? What on earth happened?
Boss got heated and started flipping tables. Then I got the wrong kind of lotus root, and I got smacked for it.
Is that what Miku was really like?